Emma Thompson explains her controversial decision to wear trainers when accepting Damehood. Actress, screenwriter, and now Dame Emma Thompson is known for her numerous award-winning roles, including Sense and Sensibility and Love Actually. However, earlier this month, her name became tied to something else: the controversial decision to wear a pair of trainers when accepting her Damehood from Prince William on November 7. According to Marie Claire, Thompson's footwear choice sent royal watchers into a frenzy of critique over such a casual choice for a formal royal event, but Dame Emma didn't even seem to notice. But they were posh trainers, was there a lot of controversy? Thompson said while guest starring on the podcast My Dad Wrote a Porno. I don't do social media, I have no idea, so when these things happen, oh my god, you caused a stir. I'm going, why? The podcast's host Alice Levine joked to Thompson about how major media outlets couldn't get enough, particularly the British chat show Loose Women. About whether it was appropriate? Oh, that's so interesting, they were vegan trainers. Stella McCartney, Stan Smith trainers, Thompson explained of the white sneakers, which she paired with a custom teal Stella McCartney suit for the event at Buckingham Palace, where she was honored for her services to drama. The actress went on to explain that her Damehood ceremony was not her first fashion faux pas. She was once criticized for wearing a pair of jeans to the Cannes Film Festival.